Hello everyone and welcome to our channel. Today we will be discussing the fascinating animal the chinkara, also known as the Indian gazelle. Here are 5 interesting facts about this beautiful creature. The chinkara is found in India and Pakistan and it is one of the smallest gazelles in the world. With the height of about 65 to 75 cm and a weight of 20 to 30 kg. The chinkara has a tan to light brown coat, which is usually lighter in the winter months to blend with its surroundings. Chinkaras are extremely fast runners. They can run up to 80 km per hour, which makes them one of the fastest antelopes in the world. They have a unique way of running, which is called strutting or pronking, where they jump high in the air and lift all 4 feet off the ground at once. The chinkara is a herbivore and feeds on a variety of grasses, leaves and fruits. Interestingly, they are known to dig for roots during the dry season when food is scarce. Chinkaras are known for their ability to survive in harsh desert conditions where they have adapted to live without water for long periods. They get most of their water from the plants they eat, and they can also conserve water by reducing their urine output and absorbing moisture from their feces. Chinkaras have a unique mating system where the males establish territories and compete with others for the right to mate with females. During the mating season, males mark their territories with scent and fight off other males to protect their space. Females give birth to 1 or 2 fawns, which are able to stand and walk within an hour of birth. There you have it, 5 fascinating facts about the chinkara, one of the most beautiful and interesting animals in the world. We hope you enjoyed learning about these amazing creatures and don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos on wildlife and nature. Thank you for watching.